is in neutral.
Yeah. Pull it down one. Pull it down two.
Oh my God! Braun Strowman just stopped the car.
He lifted. Run.
Oh my God! And now Strowman's in pursuit of Elias, back in here into the arena. Elias thought he had the master plan. He set up the master escape. He got in the car, tried to back out of the parking lot, and Strowman was holding the car in the air. Are you kidding me?
I thought Elias might have outsmarted Strowman, but obviously the Monster Among Men had other plans.
Hey, well, we normally don't say that Braun Strowman.
Look, coach, look. Elias. Elias doubled his way back out into the arena. And now Braun Strowman out here as well. And the Monster Among Men stalking Elias. And the match started. I believe the bell just rang.
Well, Strowman wants to settle the score, but he sells, but who's buying?
Well, remember, Symphony of Destruction match. No count-outs, no disqualifications.
Pretty much anything goes.
Falls count anywhere.
Yeah. I'm on a roll right now. This could be reckoning day for Elias at the hands of Braun Strowman.
Why are you enjoying this so much?
Elias needs a wrecking ball is what he needs. And Strowman.
Oh, my God.
Like a runaway train.
A train of consequences.
He does nothing at 80%.
His opponents wish he would, though.
Well, that's very, very true.
Oh, my God. What is... Oh, Elias. Not a good night.
Oh, this is spectacular.
Oh, no. Oh. Elias from behind now goes right to the back of the knee. And now Elias on the attack, just trying to survive here. He's tried this before, and again, guitar across the back, exploding the guitar.
Did you hear that?
Made Ryan Braun blush.
And, oh, Strowman's down. Strowman's down. And Elias going up to the top rope.
Better hope that's a magic kimono of some sort.
And Elias with an elbow.
Perfect.
The Monster's in trouble. Elias with a huge win. No, and a kick out by Strowman.
Yeah, he wasn't having any of that, but that was a perfectly executed elbow by Elias.
Elias is taking it to Strowman.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but there's the power. Oh, what a right.
I really thought that Elias should have stayed on Braun Strowman, should have kept him down. Because anytime you let Strowman back to your feet, then you're in danger of this happening.
Now Strowman bringing the fight up the ramp.
Remember, falls count anywhere.
I don't like the look on his face. Oh my God, coach, get out of there! Coach, get out of there!
Now get in there, coach, get in there!
And Strowman just... Oh my God.
I think we're about to witness Elias rust in peace.
Oh my God, no. Oh, and Elias just raked the eyes of Strowman. And Elias
almost through the wall.
No, he is not going to play with Elias under the piano.
He's like a real life Phantom of the Opera.
He needs work, but hey. What else can't the guy do? Look at all this extra plunder laying around. Strowman's got a conflict. He doesn't know what to hit Elias with next.
Yeah, it's like a big playroom for Braun.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait.
No! Oh, my God! Strowman just buried Elias into that piano.
going to do it again?
I hope so.
No, he's going to cover Elias.
Two.
Falls count anywhere.
I'll be honest. I forgot the match was still going.
Here's your winner, Braun Strowman.
Strowman did.
Elias has been crushed.
Symphony of Destruction starring the Monster.
Come on, man. If I don't at least get free Megadeth tickets after that, I never will.
Yeah, he continues to prove that you put him in these situations, it's what he was made for. Literally what he was made for.
I told you I'd get you!
He did all right, Strowman says, I told you I'd get you. Elias' seemingly well-laid plans led nowhere good.
Maybe next time he'll park behind the building.
Thought that's where he was.
Or maybe in front.
Let's never leave escape plans to Coach Cole.
Look at this.
Unbelievable. Oh my, right across the back of Elias.
Last time Elias suffered bruised ribs from that very instrument, I can only imagine what a baby grand piano did to the man.
He crushed him. He absolutely crushed him.
The more this crowd gets behind Braun Strowman, the more he loves this entire arena, this entire atmosphere.
Look at Elias. Poor guy. They're going to have to take him out of here on that backboard, and he's going to have to be taken to a local medical facility for observation.
Oh, listen, at least he can make a benefit to society here in Milwaukee. Throw him in a grinder. Make him into bratwurst. Serve him at a Brewers game. Feed him to the Greek freak. Look at this. I'm so happy. I'm elated right now.
What I'm looking at right now is not funny. It's far from funny.
Elias got what he deserved.
Well,
he came out here and he poked the monster and he poked the monster and he tried to run away and he got his just dues at the hands of the Monster Among Men.
I'm not sure if anybody deserves this. Absolute destruction at the hands of Strowman.